It's superhero Derek and milkshakers. It's craft time. We're going to make some superhero masks just like this. For this craft, all you're going to need is some coloured card. You're going to need a scissors. Of course, a grown-up will have to help you with that part. And some paint to decorate and a little bit of string. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take a marker and you are going to draw a mask shape like this on your piece of card. And then, very important, you're going to get a grown-up to cut it out. Then what will happen is you'll have something that looks like this. And this is the fun part. We get to decorate, gang. So I'm going to take some nice coloured paint, starting with some blue. Here we go. And I'm going to do some blue dots here, here, maybe here, here and here. And I'm also going to do some red dots, just like that. Now, as always, milkshakers, if you try any of our crafts, we love to see pictures of them. I'm going to leave that to dry. And then later, I'll have two superhero masks.